Question: how to get manually to the next line inside the cell? If you want to move to the next line inside the cell, first make sure you are inside the cell by double-clicking the cell, and when your cursor is in the correct spot, hold down Alt and press Enter on your keyboard.